Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Shivamogga location. It is from Karnataka. Let us see what are the job openings in detail. Firstly, there is a job opening available in Unibig Foods. They are looking for the sales executive. Coming to the job responsibilities like daily market visit as per the plan and achievement as pre-decided and mercantilism and trade activities. These are some responsibilities for this job role. Coming to the job type, it will be a full time and salary will be up to 15,000 per month and schedule will be morning shift. And coming to the supplemental pay, it will be a performance bonus. And coming to the education required, like higher secondary is preferred. And coming to the experience required, like the candidates should have experience in business development for 3 years. And in lead generation for 1 year, and in sales should be 1 year. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link provided in the description box. Next one, there is a job opening available in Shruti Motors. They are looking for sales executive. Coming to the job type, it will be a full time and walk in, and salary will be from 10,000 to 23,000 plus per month. And coming to the schedule, it will be morning shift. And coming to the education required, like a bachelor's degree is preferred. And coming to the experience required, like in business development, 1 year is preferred. In lead generation, 1 year is preferred. And in sales, 1 year is preferred. And language known should be Kannada, English and Hindi are preferred. Interested candidates for more detailed information and to apply for this job role, the link is provided in the description box. Next one. There is a job opening available in Kottureshwara Hospital and Research Center. They are looking for lab technician. Coming to the job responsibilities, like conducting and supporting scientific investigations and experiments, planning, setting up and undertaking controlled experiments and trials, and recording and analyzing data, collecting, preparing and or testing samples, maintaining, calibrating, cleaning and testing sterility of the equipment. These are some responsibilities for this job role. Coming to the job type, it will be a full time and walk in, and salary will be from 12,000 to 15,000 per month. And coming to the benefits, it will be a flexible schedule. And coming to the education, like a diploma is preferred, and 1 year experiential candidates can be preferred for this job role. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link provided in the description box. Coming to the next one. There is a job opening available in NextJet Business Solutions. They are looking for telesales agent. Coming to the job type, it will be a full time, and freshers also eligible for this job role, and it will be a walk-in. And salary will be from 7,000 per month. Coming to the benefits, like health insurance, leave encasement, and life insurance and provident fund will be there. And it will be day shift. And coming to the supplemental pay, and it is commission pay and performance bonus and quarterly bonus will be there. And coming to the education required, like a higher secondary education is preferred, and 1 year experiential candidates can apply for this job role, and languages known should be Kannada and English. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link provided in the description box. Coming to the last one, there is a job opening available in Toner Empire India Limited. They are looking for customer service representative. Coming to the education required, like the candidates should be a graduate and undergraduate also can apply. And basic computer skills are required, and they will work on Monday to Friday. And coming to the skills required, like the candidates should have skills in English, and good vocabulary and good command over English. And coming to the experience required, like 2 years experience with candidates, and the freshers also can apply for this job role, and they will pay you an attractive incentive scheme with a basic salary. And coming to the and the Australian process, B2B voice outbound, like timings will be from morning 4 a.m. to 1 p.m. and working days will be Monday to Friday. And coming to the incentives, it will be based on daily incentive plus weekly incentives plus monthly incentives, and salary will be 10,000 plus per month. And they are also hiring a domestic kind of process, only female candidates, and they are also hiring team leaders for domestic process. Interested candidates can apply for this job role by the link provided in the description box. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.